Yo, what's good, everyone? Your boy Deke back again with another reaction video. We got Miles Killebrew highlights. We signed him, I don't know what, probably like 2 months ago or something, month and a half ago. So I'm a little late on this, but we're here now. That's all that matters. I think the only team he played for was the Lions, so that will be what these highlights consist of. I'm trying to think anything else. Yeah, he was a safety slash like special team specialist. So let's see what he brings to the table. All right, hold up. Carson Palmer, Andre Ellington. I'm assuming Michael Floyd's on this team too. Okay. So we're starting in like 2017. Is that Andre Ellington too that dropped it? Bro, listen. I had him on one of my fantasy teams when he was supposed to be like a sleeper that year. I had him and Giovanni Bernard. Complete bust. So good at the beginning of the season. Giovanni Bernard was like the first 3 or 4 weeks like a top five running back and then just completely fell off. Jeremy Hill took over. And I had Andre Ellington. I don't know if I traded for him or if I drafted him, but he was supposed to be the main guy with the Cardinals and his workload just steadily got worse as the season went on. Luckily, I think it was like right before the trade deadline, I was able to trade Andre Ellington for Martavis Bryant in his rookie season. Wait. Is this 2014 then? Why did I say 17? Was Palmer even still in the league? I'm so confused. This must be 2014. Wasn't that? Yeah, I think that's what happened. It's around that time period. Maybe it was 15, but still. That's what happened. Andre Ellington, big time overrated fantasy running back. He was good as a sleeper when he wasn't getting hyped up. But then once he got hyped up and everyone thought he was going to be an RB1, he let you down, man, big time. They didn't even have another good running back either. That was a nice fumble. We got Mark Ingram on the Saints. Is this the Jonas Gray game? No, that's Bolden. Remember when Jonas Gray had like 4 touchdowns? I think it was in, because the Patriots were away. I think it was in a dome. That's why I kind of got confused there. It might have been against the Colts. All right, you're liking what you're seeing so far. All right, Lions dudes are just missing left and right. Killebrew finally made the tackle. Looks like a hero. Oh, did he block that? Okay. You know what? That could be a nice little element brought to the table. I don't know the last time we had a block punt. Bringing the heat. Here it is, that Cardinals game again. How's that a Killebrew highlight? Oh. That's not a Killebrew highlight. That's him. Yeah, that's him whiffing on the tackle. Wait, who's 42? Is that? Hold on. Is that Jonas Gray? No, that's a long last name. Patriots, in terms of fantasy, their running backs were terrible. You didn't know who was going to go off which week. Like Shane Vereen, James White, Bolden, Jonas Gray randomly has like the 4 touchdowns in one game. Probably another running back I'm missing. But Garrett Blunt, the one he was actually like a legit running back though for fantasy. I don't know why I'm on this like random ass fantasy tear that I'm just talking about. It's really nostalgic. Damn. Who's this? Sam Bradford. I don't know if it's the best thing we're getting these highlights from like damn, a while back, like whenever I was in college and shit. Yeah, that was fun though. I hope you guys enjoy. That was fun just randomly talking about the fantasy glory days. So, yeah, stay chilling. Hope you enjoyed. Peace.